Race number six of the day, and last few being loaded. So we're not far off a start here. Favourite is 250 Sutton Frankie for Angela Modra. Light on, we're ready to go. Set to run. Away they go, and there's speed from Sutton Frankie, but booting over is Miss Bellawood, going to grab the front. Miss Bellawood bit over a length, Long Gully Boy, similar margin, Sutton Frankie making dough. Then Emily Elusive getting around it, Burning Glow from Jamie Lannister, and he's all ours up to the turn, and Long Gully Boy found the lead, making dough after it. It's Long Gully Boy in front, though, pulling clear late. Long Gully Boy goes on to win. Miss Bellawood second, third home making dough, and then came Jamie Lannister. They were followed by Burning Glow from Emily Elusive. He's All Ours and Sutton Frankie. The time here, 23.05. After the running of race number six. Numbers are 6, 4, 5 and 9. Six, the winner, Long Gully Boy. Paula Herndon, he's been a star over this track and trip. Start 113 overall today, but 74 of them here for 25 wins. Number six, 4 second. Miss Bellawood for Gino Grigorovich, and third to five, making dough for Stephen Brook. It's 6.459 after race six here at Gawler.